There's no baby on the way for Paris Hilton just yet. The socialite denied that she is pregnant following reports that she's expecting her first child. Paris Hilton is not pregnant. The 40-year-old socialite denied that she is a mom-to-be on July 27 following a report from Page 6 that she is expecting her first child with fiancé Carter Riem. Woke up to thousands of texts about all the pregnancy news this morning. I want you to hear it all directly from me, Paris wrote on Twitter, before making the full clarification about her alleged pregnancy on Tuesday's episode of her This Is Paris podcast. People always make up rumors, I'm very used to it at this point being in the industry for as long as I have, she said. Yes, I am not yet pregnant. I will be after the wedding. I can't wait to have children in 2022. Paris, who got engaged to her beau on February 13, went on to say that it's always been my dream to have a daughter named London. I love London and Paris together, she said. Paris then assured her fans that while she's not pregnant yet, children are most definitely in her future. One day there will be mini Paris and a mini Carter, but not yet. Stay tuned for 2022, she said. Before finishing the topic, she joked to her listeners, the only thing in my oven at the moment is my Sylvan lasagna, a reference to her upcoming Netflix show Cooking with Paris. Paris has wanted to be a mom for a long time. In January, she revealed that she had started undergoing IVF treatments to have a baby, or babies. I can pick twins if I'd like, Paris explained. Carter and I talk about getting married all the time and planning our babies' names and all of that. I'm really excited to just move on to the next step of my life. She also decided to freeze her ex back in 2018 while she was engaged to Chris Silka. Related Gallery. Paris Hilton, pics. Paris has been dating Carter, an entrepreneur who has invested in various well-known startups, since the end of 2019. They sealed the deal on their relationship when Carter proposed on February 13 while he and Paris were celebrating her 40th birthday on a private island. The couple shared the news of their engagement with Vogue for a February 17 interview. I am excited about this next chapter and having such a supportive partner, Paris told the mag. Our relationship is one of equals. We make each other better people. He was absolutely worth the wait. For the proposal, Paris was wearing a white dress with a plunging neckline and thigh-high slit, while Carter wore a white suit when he got down on one knee and presented the birthday girl with a massive, emerald-cut diamond ring. There were also family members on the island, including Paris's sister, Nikki Hilton, to help the lovebirds celebrate afterwards.